Wow, guys, would you look at this amazing, majestic watermelon? I hope it tastes as good as it looks. And barely any seeds in there. Wow, it is truly seedless, as they say. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe. Remember, at 1,000 subscribers, Charles may decide to poke through one of these with his amazing fingers. And we'll have the great reveal on Stevie Wonderbot's new stage name. So stay tuned and see you all in the next one.
Likey.